My name is Glen Broom, G-L-E-N, one N. My parents couldn't afford the second N. B-R-O-O-M. And I'm emeritus, a professor emeritus, at the School of Journalism and Media Studies at San Diego State University.
Dr. Glen Broom literally wrote the definition of public relations. It's the definition of PR that every practitioner has memorized. It's the textbook that every practitioner has on her desk. And so the legacy of Dr. Broom has not only been in defining the practice, being the professor of nearly every practitioner, whether directly at SDSU or through the textbook that he offered, but in shaping the practice of public relations. And what the Broom Center aims to do as an extension of that legacy is to continue the work that he started. He was very interested in ensuring that public relations was constantly evolving and that we had a seat at the table, that we were using our skills for good. Broom Center initiatives are designed in order to reward the people of public relations who are pushing the profession to a greater extent. So these are the folks who are out there and they're scrappy and they're working hard every day. We want to make it where they can achieve more because they don't have to work as hard in order to make the ends meet. We want to give them resources and we want to help them improve the practice of public relations.